How much money would I have to give you to take ballet lessons?
I want $10.
Wait, hold on.
I want $1,000.
That's really unethical.
Oh, yeah, I'm the one on shaky moral ground.
Okay, I'll give you $500.
Split the difference.
$250.
Done.